market is incredibly dynamic at the moment. It's to our mind by far the most dynamic segment of the active nutrition market, broadly defined.
I believe that we even could say it's at the turnaround point where it used to be more a sports market for the real fitness industry, moving into a more mainstream kind of consumption pattern.
There's a real demand for vegan and vegetarianism in bars. I think the sources of protein that we see in bars that have always been traditionally whey or animal-based are starting to migrate to more plant-based. But I think what's fantastic is there's plenty of room for both sources to exist.
Sports nutrition bars, the protein bars, are now available in pretty much all petrol stations in the north and in the UK. And from the petrol stations, moving more gradually into the retail market where it reaches the largest public possible.
I think there's a massive role for education with consumers. I still don't think consumers in the UK or Europe really understand what is healthy. And the definition of healthy is so difficult to determine that actually we're in a position where we need to tell them and be honest and be transparent with what we're delivering to them. And I think retailers need to do that too, as not just brands.
On the taste and the texture profile, we can still do a lot to improve the products, make sure that they're better tasting than they ever be. There's still a large scope to go for to meet all the consumer needs that are there in the markets.